a prostitute. In the beginning, it was all good. Had the multi-dollar house, had the fine clothes, had the jewelry, traveled all around the world, had the three-car garage, a Bentley, a Mercedes, and a Rolls. It was all good. But all of a sudden, it just became empty. I was tired of living that life. I was hurting inside. And there's one gentleman that I used to take care of. He came up to me, he said, "Here, baby girl, just take this." So I tried it. Blew my mind. And after that, it was all about the drugs. It didn't matter who I slept with. It didn't matter if they were clean or dirty. It didn't matter if it was a man or a woman. It just didn't matter. Because I was chasing them drugs. And I kept going on and on and on. And I became pregnant. I said, "Oh my God, how am I going to raise a kid? How am I going to take care of a child?" And then I got an abortion. Wait a minute. Don't look at me like that. Because there's somebody in here that understands what I've been going through. Understands the pain. Understands the shame. And I kept going on. And I would have these nightmares. Oh my God. I would get up late at night. And I would search and look for a baby crying. Would it have been a girl? Or would it have been a boy? It just tormented me. But one Saturday night, I fell down on my knees and I asked God to change me, change my mind, change my heart, and I accepted Him as my personal Savior, and He came in and His love showered me. Angel, my name is Robin Mills. Is my name written in the book of life?
Robin Mills, your name has been found written.
Words, everything I said he heard as I
Shamefully. You went after your lovers that would give you your wine, money, fine clothes. But since you drank from the waters of everlasting life, though your sins were red like scarlet, they have become white as snow. You are my child. Enter into everlasting life. reunited with the baby that you